The Delta fire continues to burn out of control near Redding. Fire officials said it's burned more than 47,000 acres. It's only 5% contained. Evacuation orders are in place for most of the area surrounding the fire. But some residents are taking their chances, having faith that fire will stay away from their homes.
My family and who I am around up here are Christians, and we just believe that we stand in faith, and we believe that there's just going to be some great, awesome things that God's going to be doing up here.
Elsewhere, officials have opened a long stretch of Interstate 5 that was closed due to the fire, but they say the closures could be put back in place at any time.